Hello all, it's the second lecture for the module 4 in environmental impact assessment. It contains effects of noise pollution, measurements of noise and control measures for noise pollution. Noise pollution mainly affect on human health, on animals and on environment. In human, it cause nervous disorder, high blood pressure and short memory. It may leads to depression and fatigue. Sometimes it may cause frustration and difficulty in concentration. Chronic exposure to noise may cause noise-induced hearing losses. It may also cause deafness, annoyance, and stress. It may also cause some diseases like stroke, asthma, cancer, high blood pressure, reduced lung development, etc.
In animals. May increase the death of animals by altering the prey or predator detection and avoidance. Animal lose its mind control. It creates problem in their use of sound in reproduction and navigation, and the animals becomes dangerous and attacking mode. Pollution from ship engines and sonar system is difficult for marine mammals. It prevent it from communicating, finding food, etc. Excessive noise will raise the heartbeat speed of animals and it harms metabolism. Effect of noise in environment. Noise will affect the growth of some plants. Some birds can't find its prey due to this noise. Due to noise, the earth barrier will be break. Noise pollution cause poor quality of crops in pleasant.
Measurement of noise. The intensity of sound is measured in sound pressure levels, SPL, and common unit of measurement is decibel. It is denoted as dB. The zero on a decibel scale is at the threshold of hearing, the lowest sound pressure that can be heard on the scale. On the scale 40 decibel, the noise is a quiet office. 60 decibel is normal conversation. 80 decibel is the level at which sound becomes physically painful. Bells and decibels. The unit for the measurement scale in the bell, which was named after Alexander Graham Bell. The sound pressure of the finest sound that a normal healthy individual can hear is about 0.00002 Pa. The sound pressure produced by a Saturn rocket at lift is greater than 200 Pascal. Even the scientific notation that is an astronomical range of numbers. This figure shows the noise levels of some sources. This figure shows the sound pressure level and sound pressure of some items. Prevention of noise pollution. Do not use car horns unnecessarily. Areas like hospitals and campuses are silence zones and horning is prohibited there. Motors, machines and vehicles also produced loud noise when not maintained properly. Proper maintenance should be carried out for better performance. Turning off the engine of your car or motorbike when you are not using it, it stops the annoying hum and reduces air pollution also. If you are working in the area where there are loud noises, you must wear earplugs to prevent loss of hearing. Other prevention of noise pollution are rake leaves by hand. Don't use a noisy leaf blower. Trim brushes or shrubs by hand. Don't use a noisy bush trimmer. Don't blast music on the radio or computer or speakers. Be considerate of your own ears and those of other around you. Train your dog not to bark so much. Do noisy things over or on a rubber mat to reduce noise.